Hey guys, welcome to Let's Talk. Minnie and Pip and I are going to the Granny and Gramps to work on our ventriloquist puppet. We will see you when we get there. Okay, so this is the 3D printer that we're using, or we've used to print my dummy. This was kind of the position we printed it in, and that's this is one of our prototypes from the early on. This is the head cap that we've just printed there. You can see right on there the residue that was left on the plate. And so that's going to go on top of our dummy. I'll bring it upstairs and show you right now. Okay, so here's my dummy head. You've seen her before. And there's her head. And I'll just show you the top of her head, how that's going to go. I've got that there. Let's just see if I can. Hold on a minute. So that will just fit right. Had it the wrong way. Fits right on there like that, and there's the front of her. And then fixing her eyes, because it was one of my projects today, because her one eye is rubbing on the side of her face. And my other project, I have these little pieces that I got at the dollar store that I'll cut a circle in and I'll use as her body with some dowels. So I'll use the dowels and build her body. So that's what I'm hoping to do today, and I'll give you an update as soon as she's done. Here she is and her body. And we just have to do a little glue repair there where the board split, and then cut down the dowel so she's a bit shorter, and then we'll glue them in and start fixing her body and adding arms and legs and hands and feet. Hi guys, hope you're having a good night. Hee.